Okay, what we have here is everything needed for the Blue Lion. The stickers. And this brew. Okay, now what I'm going to do is pre-cut the parts. And then get started. But first, what you need is some clippers, kind of like these. Some tweezers for the decal. And if necessary, a good file for any flashing that you can't get. Now, clipping is very easy, just... Yeah. And toss that away. Okay, so these are all the parts. And I'm sure you noticed some red pieces I didn't show before. I just found those. And I could deal with the yellow. I'm gonna cut these off as I put it and build them. That way I get them with the lined up with the right parts. Now I discovered with the yellow line, these two pieces would best to put the silver these details on. With those on. So I'll do that now. That way I can cut the sprues. Alright. Now, assemble that head. Okay, first I'll start with the small head. And this. Was in there. This is gonna go here. Get that in. And there's that head together. Okay, so now the second head. This one is really tight. Going just all the way in there. Just a moment. Pressing it down on a hard surface. There. I'm gonna put these in here. These yellow pieces here. Just my other one. Oh. Flashing problem. Problem six now. And that looks pretty good. Alright, now I'm gonna put these decals on these heads. Okay, I just leave one sticker left. And that'll go on this piece as soon as I'm ready for that. Much like the yellow line, the blue line works the same way. Set these off the side over here. Alright. Now. Goes in like that. This goes like this. Why it's fighting me. There we go. Yeah, I do need another piece in here. Now I can put this together here. Of course, if it fought me on the other side, why not on this side too? There we go. Make sure it's all nice and squeezed together. I'm gonna put these pieces on here. There. This just slides in here. And now I know which way to put the number. And but go ahead and put the tail together. It doesn't fold like that, you got it wrong. Some grooves, some slots. And here we go. Now, last time. and this part gave me a bit of fuss. So it oriented things exactly according to picture. Okay. And the thinner part goes inward. And curved side. The slant needs to go upwards. Now, the legs. So we can start with G6, which is that piece. G1, which is that piece. And F1, which is that piece. Alright, now, put these together here. One leg done. Before I put the legs on a part former, get this leg on here. And because it's exactly the same, I already have one the other leg done. Okay, so I guess it's on there, but I didn't hear a click. Now for the next one. Which is the rear leg. Okay, so now put this together here. And this goes on the rear. And exactly the same, just reversed. I did it. So, Jan, I hope you saw that. So there's the line all done. And it looks good. I like it. With that head, now opening the mouth, which is always difficult on with because not room, so. We'll need And you got missile in there. Tab there. Tab here. And put that into the hole there. Put this into that hole. And it's all weaponed up. Missile in that hole came out too. Now, just like the yellow, it can hold the weapon in the bigger mouth too. So you don't ever really need to switch it out. Okay, so that's it. Thanks for watching.